sterilize the whole batch and then add CO2 gas to the carbon. But traditionally, what you do is
if there was no other beer to drink, I would drink this.